Hey guys, this is SuperMario World 1 here, and today we are going to be playing Quarterland of the Mario Party 2 genre, and hopefully finishing up this Let's Play if I can. Oh dear god. I'm going to be doing this. Okay, so everybody easy as last time. 20 turns. Okay. Bonus is on. And we're going now. So. Yeah. Horror land. The land of all horrors, and we're all dressed up as magicians. Koopa. Night. Fall. And die. Yeah, so this is my second time trying to defeat this place. So yeah. Crap. Ugh. Fuck. Okay, apparently I'm going first this time. Might do me some good, might not. So yeah. $20 for that first star. And I don't lose any coins. So I'm first for all of these. Four. Yeah, apparently the Koopa Bank doesn't have a very good thing. Oh, well, come on. Ugh. Lava tile aisle. I need to win this one. If I want to be caught up to Luigi. Off there. Okay, and I won it. I am tied up with Luigi, so yeah. Thrust. 10. Okay, where is Toad? I'm wondering, where is he? Right there. Okay. So, I land on Bowser's face there. And here. Can get it potentially for Boo. Boo there, but I want. I'm going that way. Sure, what do you got? Nah. Nothing for me. Yeah, and I landed on Bowser, probably gonna get, 1 vs. 3 minigame after this. Oh, thank god. Oh, thank god. Yeah, you can't get more than 999 coins in this game, apparently. So, yeah. So I am in first. If Luigi lands on a question space. Mr. I. Come on, Luigi, land on red space. Two, no. I am now in second. Which is a 1-3 minigame. Shock dropper roll, thank god. Thank you. Because this one I get to kill everybody and I'll shock them to death. And I won. I always win at this game. No question asked, basically. Oh crap. Oh, you suck. Ugh. Steal 5 coins from Luigi. Seven coins, that is awesome. This is why I hate this board, because of the magic. Because of the swamps. I wouldn't mind it too much if it wasn't for the swamps. Come on, no, crap. Oh, come on. He basically stole all of Luigi's coins from that. And landed on the same space as me. So, what the heck, man, what the heck? And now, it's back today. Man, come on. This is why I hate this board. He's going to get nothing. He's going to land on a blue space. We're going to have a 1-3 minigame. Archer rival. Oh no, Karinga. Oh, come on. It's an obvious win for Yoshi right there because computers always win. I do my shaking dance. And Mario looks animated. And he's going for me first. Aw, crap. Once one person has you, you're dead. And he's going to get every single last stopwatch. 30 seconds. I don't believe you could get over 60 seconds with this at all, so I would actually like somebody to send me a video response of that and see if they can do it. Yeah, Yoshi has it. Even DK knows it. Why? Ugh. Two. And it's back tonight. Ha ha ha. Oh, come on. He gets another space. Ugh, crap. Come on. Stop taking stuff. Okay, I'm gonna do something that I usually. Oh, you suck. You're serious, right? Come on. I need those coins. Stupid monkey, stop stealing stuff from me. You can't go that way, idiot. Ha. I hate this board. Because of question spaces and whatnot. Hopefully I win. That's good, at least for me. That's good for me, I think. Ugh, come on. So it's probably gonna be a 2 versus 2 minigame now. No, 3 versus 1. 1 versus 3, whatever. Ugh, lights out. Well, at least I'm pretty good at this game.